Wait till you see this one. Students from Enid High School spent more than 2 years building an actual airplane from the ground up.
KOCO's Patrick Talbot was there today to see how they were able to soar to new heights.
I want to do this when I grow up, but I really don't know how to start it, where to start it, or when. And this really set the foundation for me.
Just seeing it standing here, and I think about all the work that all of our mentors and everybody who's been in the class, we put a lot of work into it, and it's really amazing to see it standing.
Well, it wasn't long ago that this plane right behind me was nothing more than boxes of sheet metal with manuals on how to put it all together. But after 2 years of hard work, these students at Enid High have built a plane that flies.
It's just amazing to see what these kids did. It's crazy because people say, no, high school kids can't do that. I was like, they're doing it right now. They're doing it every day, 5 days a week for 2 hours a day.
The construction of this plane, a partnership between Enid High School and Tango Flight, which gives kids across the nation the opportunity to explore the aviation industry and gives kids the tools they need to succeed in life.
These kids now have a basic understanding of the stuff that's going to require them to work on sheet metal, that do basic problem solving, work in teams, read plans, things that map to so many different industries.
Aviation experts impressed with the work these high schoolers did.
They did a fantastic job. This aircraft flies really, really great. We've had no problems with it whatsoever. And frankly, coming up here, some of the worst turbulence we've had in the RV, and this plane took it like a champ.
Due to that turbulence, the kids were not able to ride in the plane they built today, but the plane will be back for them to ride in sometime in the near future. In Enid, Patrick Talbot, KOCO 5 News.